think, you know, you do have your typical earth processes that it is feeding off of heat. It's looking for heat, for energy, it's looking for